All right, let's do it, guys. Welcome to game one between me and Mr. Yo. He's playing Bulgarians, I'm playing Franks, and it's a Border Wars. Should be a fun map. DMCA is an American copyright law. There you go. Remember when I got banned of an Axie penis? Yeah. No regrets. What map is this? Yeah, it's called Border Wars. You start with double TC. Yo, what's up, bro? Come here often? Kind of cap. I'm not doing that. Or maybe we are.
As always, best wishes, smile.
That's rather fast. Oh. Not a bad idea. All right, I'm gonna get Bosa real quick. I'm gonna go back to Boomy now. Dude! It's hard not to tilt when that's happening, actually. It's actually really hard to tilt when that's happening. That shit's crazy, man. Oh, that's not a play. That's terrible. Picked up. Nice. Wow.
Thank you.
getting much better trades here. Axe is so weak. Needed help, dear. Nah, I'm out of gold now, it's over. I went double gold comp. Needed helps. Helps are just too strong. Unfortunate. Can't win from here because I don't have any trash units to play with. I did a good job raiding his economy, but he still had a lot of economy here, so it was not nearly enough. Krepos were really strong to control the map. Felt like Bulgarians are just a better civ here, honestly. I was doing the same thing as him, but just weaker. His early game aggression was interesting, but I don't know if that did anything. I mean, he killed a mill, a mining camp, and Kai's caused some idle time, which is not bad, but I think I was still okay after that. I got my heavy plow fast, my bow saw fast, my eco upgrades. Probably my only mistake was opening cab and or switching to axeman and not switching to halberdier. Probably the only really big mistake. If I just switched to halberdier, I'm playing pretty well. But then again, his composition is still better because Konic does better versus halbs than mine. So I don't really know what advantages Franks have here besides some economy. Yeah, axemen were completely useless. It's just a bad unit. It doesn't do enough damage to cab, unfortunately. Hand cannoneer are probably better, but I think it just helps myself. You just need melee units.